Okay, so I'm at the airport. Just got myself coffee from Starbucks. You might want to do that when you get here. You'll probably come out in the arrival hall of here. Probably where you'll come out of, Ruth. And then the toilet's over there. What you want to do now, once you're through and you've grabbed the coffee and used the bathrooms, you want to grab yourself a train ticket. Okay, you need a $100 note for this, and this takes you straight into Hong Kong Station in the city. So, Hong Kong, one way, one adult do. Enter, and you grab your money. Dead easy. Okay, so one ticket purchased. It's now, what, almost 1 o'clock in the afternoon. We go forward and we grab the Airport Express. I think there's one waiting actually. Try and grab this. If I can. Oh bollocks, just missed it. I'll wait for the next one. Okay, so there's only 3 stops from the airport to Tsing Yi, Kowloon, and then Hong Kong Station. So I've got 5 minutes to wait for the next one. Now 1:01. So hopefully you'll get here at 1:06. Good timing.
Her lips. She's a rock and roll survivor with pendulum hips. She's got deep brown eyes that have seen it all. Working at a nightclub that was called The Avenue, the barman used to call her Little Lisa Looney Tunes. She went down.
Once you're through the turnstiles there, you can either go straight forward, grab a cab, but I like to go up the escalators. I'm gonna follow this guy.
You got more than money and sense, my friend. You got heart, and you go in your own way.
Then right out the turnstile, you've gone up 2 sets of escalators. Once you've done that, find the outside. Oh. So after the second set of escalators, you turn left. And you can see loads of cabs waiting outside. I'm not going to stop here. It's 1:38. So what, that's taken half an hour, 32 minutes, straight out, and welcome to Hong Kong. There's the IMC. You can grab a cab anywhere around here. This is quite a good place for a cigarette break, actually. Probably haven't had one for about 14 hours. Here we go. Hi. Queens Road Central. 328 Queens Road Central. Shun 1, I'm going. Lido, Queens Road Central? Yeah. Okay, Lido. That's $20. Cool, thank you. My local 7-Eleven. So we dropped me off a bit further, actually. Took a different route than I've been taking before. But that's okay. This is all Queens Road Central. So Queens Road Central, 328. There you go, 328. Midland Centre, Block A. And when you come in, there's a code here. Up the steps, and let's hope the elevator's working. Well, it's a long walk. This first elevator goes to all the even number floors, so this is the one that you want, take you to the 18th floor. If this one's not working, you can always get that one, but that goes up to all the odd floors. So if this one's not working, grab that one, and I'll take you to the 17th, and just walk up one, or the 19th, just walk one down, and in, and 18th floor. And it's pretty quick, about a minute or so. Go left. Out the elevator, left again, and then you're at my gate. I'll leave some keys under one of the mats there for you. So you want this key, which is just like a bit of a holy key, and that opens up the first part of the gate. So you go anti-clockwise, and then you've got some funny little lever here that will go up when you've unlocked it. Lift that up, slide the gate open. Then you need the other key, okay? Anti-clockwise again, unlocks it. Open up, and into my tiny little apartment. Okay, so this is the apartment. It's not that tidy at the moment. Should be quite clean and tidy when you arrive. That's it. That took, what, it's 1:53 now. What time is it when I first bought a ticket? About 1 o'clock-ish, something like that. Got on the train about 1:06, so it's under an hour anyway. Okay, so just drop your stuff off. Now I'm away Thursday night, so help yourself to sleeping in the bed. We'll get the sofa bed set up. For the Friday night, make yourself a cup of coffee, help yourself, I'll have some milk and apples and whatever else in the fridge. There's always coffee on the go. Yeah, make yourself at home. Oh, there might even be some red wine here as well. Okay, Ruth? So hopefully, yeah, hopefully you'll get here on time and it won't be too much of a hassle. You'll probably want to shower. So if you want to shower, you need to click the bottom right, or the bottom switch, and then click the on button. You might want to just drop it down a couple of degrees as well, and then you're ready to rock. Okay, when you're finished, click the button off again, and turn the switch. Okay, so I'll see you on Friday the 12th. I'll come in, drop my stuff off, have a shower, and then we'll go out for some drinks and something to eat. Okay, bye-bye. Aircon. Aircon. One more thing. I might ask one of my mates, Alyssa, Kira, or Heather Good, to see if they can meet you on Thursday evening after work for a drink and something to eat. Alyssa and Heather are both vegetarians, I think. So they'll have a decent veggie place, veggie restaurant to take you to. Okay.